Evet arkadaşlar, metro oyununa başlıyoruz. Allah, bu oyunu gece oynamanızı tavsiye etmem. Hani sesler falan felaket. Ben de şimdi başlıyorum ufaktan ufaktan. Bakalım sonumuz ne olacak? Geliyorlar. Lan! Aleluya. Dayı geldi. Ya buralara geçemiyoruz arkadaşlar. A couple of days ago I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive and I saw one of them still alive. I immediately set out to find you as you were the one they tried to contact before you launched the missile. Bakayım geçebiliyor muyuz? Geçemiyoruz. How the hell did you get here? Get out now. Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that as one of the order now. Tamam dayı, kısa kes ya. But we must persuade him to allow this mission. Khan, I told you to get out. This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom. Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit. Move it, you windbag. I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink and breathe for a tiny hole in his throat.
We found this place a while ago, but I still can't get used to it.
Strange place this is.
Привет, Артём.
Артём was one of the men who found
this. Yakarım ortalığı.
Time to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first, you're going to need a gas mask. You can't make a step on the surface without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health. Now medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advance salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment for merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move.
Yakayım aga.
You want and try them out on my range. Rangers usually carry up to three weapons, Artyom, and the choice of those is completely up to you. Ah, good choice. The Kalash is the workhorse of the Ranger arsenal.
Okay, check.
Biraz şunu alayım. İki tane kar var ya. Ya arkadaş şunu değiştir. Efsanevi. Bu silahı sevmedim. Sevdim ben bunu.
Want to try another gun? I have a fine selection.
Ne yapıyoruz? Silahlara gerek yok. Yok, sağ ol, aç değil.
The colonel has forbidden going out of the well-known.
Pay no attention to this cloud, Alex. Open the gates. One of the side
tunnels. Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Shit. What the hell did he do?
Ilya, opening up.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Burası metro mu lan? To serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this banker. Ya dayı bırak konuşmayı hadi ya. Gel içime gir.
The things in D6 are like what the conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Gold steel and wild steeds and treasures untold.
Sen ne yapıyorsun lan burada? Hangi ara geldin?
Killed by demons or ghosts. Or their own greed.
Come, will you shut up or what? Hey, I heard that Lesnitsky did something. What happened?
Nobody knows. Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone.
Shit. So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all.
The colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still had one. All right, let's go. We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here.
all the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, they based the order dreamed of finding.
Yakarım ha.
Guys to Miller, they've been summoned.
Yes, sir.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible.
Tamam, yürü yürü. Şekil yap, yakıtırma. Yakacağım şimdi seni, göreceğim.
Somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones. Yes, people died at exhibition. Your home station. Hunter, the best of the order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue the old laws no longer apply.
All right, Arthur. And you, Gunn, you have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Çok konuşuyorsunuz arkadaş ya. Action'a geçelim.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Come, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest...
Ha, adamı şeye benzetmişler. Avatar filmindeki adama benzetmişler. Adını unuttum şu anda da. Baksana şuna. Albay mıydı? Neydi? Vardı bir tane.
Let him come with me.
All right. Arthur, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't. It's murder.
Restrain him.
You idiot. You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
O silah nereden çıkardın mı?
It's your last chance for forgiveness, for getting rid of the nightmares.
Tamam ya, bağırıp durma, git işte. Senin işin bitti buraya kadarmış. Hadi dayı, ne yapıyorsun?
Forget about Khan. Looks like he got close, too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming and I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark One, and don't forget to finish it with a headshot. We now suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper agent, but we haven't verified that.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals.
Bayanlar
maybe
önde.
We could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Hadi başlayalım.
Step away from the edge of the platform. Drain coming in.
Metroyu da mı ben kullanacağım ya? Hadi gidelim.
Well, we've worn this place out. Let's move.
Şu anda sürpriz bekliyorum. Derken ekran karardı. Oo, bana silah vermiş.
In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. Leave the back of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. We can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off. I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Bak şu anda tırsı.
Nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all.
Ben önden geçeyim. Yeah.
Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit, that thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
O bu tarafa gitti.
It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or man.
Hadi ben mi çıkayım ya?
Surface, put your mask on.
Hani bir şey gelse tarasam bari. Çok heyecanlandım. Hadi çıkalım. Ya Efe'yi vermesen olmaz yani.
Give me a hand here.
Niye sen açamıyor musun? Şuraya bak, en önden beni yolluyor çakal.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have any gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Sen ne yapıyorsun orada? Ne yapıyorsun? Lan Zeyna gibi tırmanıyorlar ya. Sıkayım mı kafana bir tane?
Job here. It's strange.
fork could still be burning after all this time. Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you.
Abi çok fena sesler geliyor ya şu anda. Altı mermi. Bence en ideali bu. Affetmem, affetmem.
I'm working on them. That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. Look, there's more in the reef.
Geliyor galiba. Ablacığım geliyor musun? Bak geri de gidemiyoruz. Bundan sonra tek miyiz yani? İlla buradan mı gideceğiz? Ya niye fantezi yaratıyorsunuz ya? Of, siktir ya. Ne, bu daha başlangıç mıydı? Bu şey beni bayıltmış. Sen kim be?
Guten Morgen.
Sana da Guten Morgen. Tamam aga, hepsini tek tek öldüreceğim, beni bırakacaksın. Geçelim bu. Hadi bagi, hadi baga, hadi baga, bırak. İki action yaşadık şurada, hemen kestiniz. Yavrum benim, işte bu. Aga bu adamda silah vardı, ver işte.
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go our separate ways.
Huh? Şimdi bunu buradan bir şey alırsa hiç şaşmam. Şaka yapıyorsun.
Concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes. Bляха-муха. There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone. Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend. Okay, that looks like we cleared it. Let's see. Great. Yeah, well, yeah. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you? What's holding you? We're in a hurry. Give me a lift.
Get up here. Tamam, öldürme lan, yetiş bari adamı.
Duck. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down, don't make any sudden moves. Well, let's move. Carefully, huh?
You can do nothing but harm, and we will
freeze.
Take innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fury says shooting.
Move!
They deserve nothing more than that. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
Fiora is infallible.
Of course.
Tamam.